Good morning, children. I am TC teacher. Welcome you to Standard 6. I will be taking you the subject Geography. Chapter 1. Representation of geographical features. Representation of geographical features. Last classes you learned about globe. What is globe? Globe is a model of earth which can help us view the entire earth and learn about it. And then maps help us to learn about the earth simply and easily. A map is a representation of the earth as a whole or a part of it drawn to a scale on a flat surface. A map includes a scale, direction, conventional signs and symbol, sketch, plan and diagrams. You are now in the topic scale. In India, we follow the metric system in which long distance are measured in kilometers and short distances in meters. The distance between any two points on a map is measured in centimeter. Map is measured in a centimeter. Scale on a map can be shown in one or more the following ways. First, there by a statement, by a numerical fraction, by a graphic or linear scale. By state and numerical fractions in kind of class we padichathu. And next, I hope in the last classes you studied the first two scale methods, the statement method and a numerical method. Today we are going to study the graphic or linear scale method. In this method, the map distance is shown with the help of a straight line. Map distance can be a straight line. The length of the line depends on the size of a map. Size of a map. It is usually between 12 kilometer and 20 kilometer. 12 kilometer. The line is divided into parts known as primary divisions. A line in an under primary division. Usually the first primary division is further subdivided into smaller parts as secondary division. First divide in the line is divided into listen. The line is divided into parts known as primary division. The first primary division is further subdivided into smaller parts as the secondary division. And divisions are primary divisions and then secondary division. First line divided in the primary division. And a primary pinne subpart divided in the and that is secondary divisions. For convenience, the starting point or zero point on the linear scale should be after the first primary division from the left. The primary division are to the right of the zero and the second divisions are to the left of the zero. Scale ile, right side line primary divisions and the left side secondary division. The linear scale is useful to measure the distance directly from the map. It also gives the figures or values of the corresponding ground distance. Figure shows. Okay, this is a linear linear scale. This is a linear scale, which is a graphical representation of a scale on a map. Linear scale and a graphical representation. Listen here, zero modala. Zero on the right side, and the primary division 0, 5, 10, 15. This is five primary divisions, and the left side, secondary division 0 by kilometer, the secondary division. Okay, clear? I love. Okay, thank you, children.